light and shadows dancing together. That's how I see this universe. And if you love him, he will show it to you. It's the most strange experience that no human tongue can tell. Only by experiencing loving God. This whole show is to love him. And everybody is our own when we love him. Love him with all your heart and do not be tempted. God's greatest temptation is sex, wine and money. And if you can, do your best with all your might in your heart, never have anything there but the love of God. And God will tempt you very much, but do not yield to his temptation if you want him. And if you want him, surely he shall take away the delusion. And there is no comparison between temptation and God. For I weighed temptation and God, and I found him more tempting than temptation. So in the glory of that joy, in the glory of that communion, I know if the whole world forsakes me, he will never forsake me. If the whole world erodes me, I will be nothing better. Praise does not make me better, nor blame makes me less. I am what I am before my conscience, before the true souls that think of me and know me as I am, and before my Father. So love him. That is the only answer. Make him the lover, the beloved, the mother, the father, and the friend. And he will never be deceived. What you are seeking in human beings, if you are at all seeking, I know you are not. But those that are seeking, they will be slapped many times. Because it is not love life and producing children that is the purpose of life. Finding God is first. If you happen to be married, that is no sin. But make God first. That's why Jesus said, seek ye the kingdom of God first, because there will be no end to your trouble. And God knows he has sent you away. Get back again, for the world is not worth it. While in the glory of this spirit we are here. But it's all due to the grace of God. Find that shelter in your heart of hearts when you pray. Do not have any other prayer but the love of God first.